murdering his father in Lakeview is also dead.
Police have been looking for Robert Ryder II since his father was found dead last Tuesday at his home in the 5800 block of Milne Boulevard. But today, police say the junior Ryder shot and killed himself several blocks away on 18th Street. That's near Fleur-de-Lis.
WDSU News reporter Simney Chewin has the story live from Lakeview. Simney?
Norman, Camille, those who knew Robert Ryder Sr. say he was a man who was a father to everybody, somebody who would do anything for anyone. And while the search for his killer is now over, people still continue to mourn his death.
It's definitely created a darkness around the area.
Tenant Edward Perrette had known Robert Ryder Sr. for the past 2 years and can't believe the turn of events that began with the 73-year-old's death. Now, the man's son, the prime suspect in the murder, committed suicide. It all started when an NOPD officer noticed a man sleeping in his car at West End Point.
That's when this person became alert and simply drove off from the point without acknowledging the police officer.
Officials say Ryder then led cops on a low-speed pursuit to the 300 block of 18th Street before killing himself. NOPD says officers never drew their weapons.
This was almost instantaneously, and as the person slowed, he simply placed the gun to his own head and fired the shot.
It was a scene that left neighbors stunned.
I walked out and I saw yellow tape around my yard, so it was a bit surprising and scary.
Police had identified the 53-year-old son as a suspect in his father's killing last week and said he was wanted on a parole violation and armed and dangerous. Perrette says he believes he knows why Ryder was killed.
Definitely drugs, I think. Robbery and drugs, you know. I don't think he wanted to go back to jail, so I know his dad was ready for him to go. He actually discussed that with me the day before this happened.
Now, after shooting himself, Robert Ryder Jr. was taken to the hospital where he later died. Police say he was driving a relative's car that had been reported stolen out of Baton Rouge. On your side, live in Lakeview, Simney Chewin, WDSU News.
All right, Simney, and Robert Ryder Sr.'s body was discovered last week after his other son hadn't heard from him in several days. Police determined he'd been dead for 3 or 4 days.